All right, so we have the PVC pipe drill overhead press. So the reason we want to use the PVC pipe with this and not a barbell is so we can actually feel the tension that we're creating being able to bend that bar. So that is gonna help us turn on those lats as we press on overhead and create a lot more tension in the upper body so we can be more powerful with the movement. So first thing you wanna do, try to bend that bar in half. All right, so I'm bending it. You can see my elbows are tucking just so that, like with the push-ups that we've done before. I'm bringing that bar up so that my wrist and my forearms are nice and vertical. We want them out in front of us. We want those elbows up and under and those forearms vertical. Before I get ready to press, I always wanna make sure that my feet are rooted to the ground. So I'm still grabbing the floor with my feet, so I have a nice stable base. My abs are nice and tight, so I'm keeping those ribs down and we're not opening up. From here, bending that bar again. And then as I press, I'm tucking that chin back slightly so I don't hit my face. Press on up. Once I clear my head, I'm pressing back and in line with my ears. With this open side, over here, bending the bar, abs are tight, feet are grabbing the floor, press on up and over, and bring it back down. Press on up and bring it back down. If you feel your ribs kind of open up, that's gonna be natural for some of you, but just make sure that you're keeping your core flexed as we develop that shoulder mobility over time.